easy getting old. We can talk it so good, we can make it so divine. We can talk it good, how you wish it would be all the time. The drink you spilled all over me, lover spit left on repeat. Mom and dad let me stay home, it drives you crazy getting old. The drink you spilled all over me, lover spit left on repeat. Mom and dad let me stay home, it drives you crazy getting old.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Class of 2020.
The class that has gone through the unimaginable.
We entered the world during 9/11.
We were only toddlers when companies we use every day began, such as YouTube.
And we grew up alongside the rise of smart technology.
High School Musical, Yogos, Zoo Pals, and Xbox were all big parts of our childhood.
We entered elementary school during the peak of the stock market crash.
We entered middle school after the Boston Marathon bombing.
And now we will be graduating during a pandemic.
As we're experiencing the devastating effects of COVID-19.
Milestones we've looked forward to for a lifetime
are being taken away from us.
Our final sporting events.
Musicals.
Club meetings.
Time with friends and mentors.
A portion of our senior year was spent in quarantine.
But nonetheless,
through every hardship and success,
we've gotten stronger.
We've stayed positive.
These 4 years have shaped us tremendously into the amazing men and women we are today.
Thank you to friends, family, and teachers.
Thank you so much for always being there through difficult times like this.
And for the best 4 years any high schooler could have asked for.
We will remain strong and positive as we embark on the next chapter of our lives.
We are the
Class of 2020.
Eagan Wildcats.
Once a wildcat.
Always a wildcat.
You'll say
Now on top of all that we've endured, our communities in the Twin Cities are burning. An innocent life was lost. Just last week. Today, our communities in the Twin Cities are filled with grief, are filled with fear, are filled with loss. We feel that same thing here. But after all of our years here together as a class, there's one thing that this class knows how to do, and that is to reach out to our communities. That is to step up when we need to step up. That is to love and rebuild together, and one more thing is to hope together. In this time, the Class of 2020 knows what to do, and it knows that when there's an action to step up, we step up. And that is what we're currently doing. We are doing this together. We are rebuilding together. We are loving together. We are conversing together. We are building each other up together. And all the lessons we've learned inside and outside the classroom here at Eagan are being put to good use right now as we speak. And we are also going to take these lessons to change our communities 5 years later, 10 years later, in fact, 1 week later or 1 hour later after this, because there's an urgency to do that. Eagan High School Class of 2020 is going to go down in the history books of our community as the class that knew how to bounce back up time and time and time again. And that is something remarkable. That is something you can't find in a textbook. That is something you can't have a formula to. That is something that we've learned and shared. We've shared our grief, but we've also shared our hope. That is an amazing job all done. Thank you class of 2020.
This is our last time here, isn't it?
Yes. You have grown up, my dear one.